Singapore is urging German companies to anchor their sustainable finance expertise here. Second Minister for Finance, Indranee Rajah, says this way they can tap into Singapore's green financing grants and incentives and develop sustainable solutions, especially for Asia. And she says there are many opportunities like fintech for Germany and Singapore to collaborate and spur the region's transformation towards a zero carbon future.
With businesses in Asia increasingly tapping on green financing to meet their sustainability commitments, there is great potential to bring practical green solutions tailored for Asia's needs to the market. MAS is supporting companies globally to invest in green and transition projects, equipment, and move to more sustainable business models through its sustainable loan and bond grant schemes.